Hello, children, people. I'm here because I'm gonna be showing you guys some looks that I am making up as I go. So, Uncle Tiny's. I already have one, and as I was one. I figured, why not make a new look? So I am back in the winter den, as you may notice. The reasoning is because it's snowing and it's like, I think it's like spring or it's like almost spring. Not quite sure, but like, yeah. So, gotta love where I'm living. So, first off, let's try figuring out some items that might look good. Like, see, this might look good. There we go. Let's go to the head section. Alright, it's pretty much like the old basic Arctic Wolf. I can, like, make the pepper look into my look. My look, I like having head feathers on, but like it doesn't look good on this animal. I like them on foxes. So, trying to find something that looks good. Is that a glitch or look? It's a glitch. See, the hair is going through that. Actually, how great does this look? Oh, I actually kind of like that. Alright, well, let's go with that. Go to the neck. I don't have that many neck items. That looks nice. Unless we want a wing, I think I'm gonna go that. That looks better. Plaid doesn't really go with that. This Arctic sweater does though. Let me. See, I don't have enough gem for another coat jacket, but they have new items. Let's see if the tie would go well. Yeah, kind of. So, I already have a purple jacket, but like it doesn't go well. Neither does it look. Never mind on the jacket idea. So. I think we're gonna have to go like. Geez, I don't know what really. Might not have anything on it. Okay. Nothing for the, back, I guess. Time for the shoes. That's cute, but it doesn't match the theme. I actually like this. And the tail items look really weird. Like, that would go great. Okay. Okay, that kind of looks kind of weird-ish. I feel like it should be like black, but that just looks weird. What goes good with purple? Black goes good, green goes good. I really dislike that color purple. So. Alright, that goes. Works. There is a purple walkity look, and I honestly hate that tail. I'm going to take the tail off. Pink and purple. I mean, I don't have much blue, so I feel like it should be blue. So, and this is blue and white. Okay. So, here's an artist look on the Arctic Fox. Let's get on to the next outfit. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna try making a look out of this hamburger look. Because, like, yeah. Well, I don't have any neck item that really goes good. Yes, that kind of does. Alright, well, I just kind of have to make the color coordination. Color coordinate. It's gonna be white. There we go. Here is a weird hamburger look. Alright, we're back with the next look, and I'm just gonna go around picking one random head item from my head section, and like, ready, gonna pull on the mouse and go up, down, side, side, and stop. So I stopped at the very bottom. Cat ears. Let's do the cat ears. I feel like the cat collar is going to go really nice with that because, like, yeah, the cat ears. Like, since it's a white cat, it needs some dark coloration to it. Color to it. Why not? Like that. The cat can be wearing some leg warmers, unless it's wearing some claws. There we go. Now, I don't think there's really a tail for the cat. So, the cat is going to be black and white. And these are going to be black. There we go. So it's a black and white cat. Alright, I'll be back with the next outfit here soon. All right, we're back, and I think, I think we're gonna do a look based off of this Arctic hood. So it's yellow. I'm gonna use this outfit. Pretty purple. A purple hoodie would do great. And kind of a dark purple cuffs. And then probably no tail iron, because tail irons just don't look great on these outfits. So I know brown and like this creamy yellow look looks wonderful. So here is this look, which I'm only going to be using a lot on this animal because I like yellow and purple. And I feel like this is a great look. So, I know it's not that great, but like, still. So here are a couple of looks that you can use on the new Arctic Fox. I think it's an Arctic Fox, right? It's an Arctic Fox. Okay. Well, but here are some new looks on the Arctic Fox. Well, I hope you guys have a wonderful half week. And yeah. So, truly, truly out.